What's up, you guys? It's Akilan from Akilan Tech, and as today is a Tuesday. Let's start with our series that is called Hashtag Trick Tuesday. And today I'm going to tell you 8 Google tricks that will be useful to you in your daily life. If that sounds interesting, let's hop into this video.
The first trick is called the plus trick. For this, you have to go to Google and search, like I'm searching how to get more likes. And after you type that, you have to give space and use the code plus YouTube, or if you want TikTok plus TikTok. This code will give that only the search results related to the YouTube app. And the second trick is called the minus or plus trick. For this, you have to go to Google and type origin of Apple. If you type that, you can see that it is the fruit what I am getting about it, but I doesn't want about it. I want about the Apple company. So I can use the trick. I can give the hyphen and type fruit so that it will subtract the fruit. The Apple company origination will come. You can seen on the screen, the origin of the Apple is there on the screen right now. And the third trick is called the file type trick. And in the Google search bar, you have to type file type colon PDF how to get rich. By this, you will get the PDF of the book that is how to get rich, or you can use the code doc. You will get the Word document so that you can read and enjoy the book whichever you wanted. And the fourth trick is called the inverted commas trick. For this, you have to type the in the inverted commas hard work never fails or any other quotation. Only the web pages related to this quotation will show on the screen. And the fifth trick is called the email trick. For this, you have to type colons, placement or any other thing, and you have to give space and type plus email so that all the emails related to the placements will show on the screen, and you can find those emails and message them, and your work will become so much easier. The sixth trick is called the song trick. Type the first word and keep a star mark and type the last word. You will get the whole song and you can listen to it right now. And the seventh trick is called the site colon trick. For this, you have to type, see, I'm typing site colon ndtv.com space careers. So that in the ndtv.com website, you will get the only careers web page. And the next trick is called the related trick. For this, you have to type related colon amazon.in so that the alternatives of the Amazon app will show up on the screen, like that you can see the Flipkart, eBay and etc apps.
Thanks for watching. I'll catch you in my next video. Cheers.